We have Mark and Scott at the top of the court.